Hey, yo, what's up, everybody?
What up?
Welcome back to the channel!
Let's get it!
So, yo, The Weeknd today finally drops his music video for Out of Time.
That's right.
Best track on the album!
It's a green, right?
But, yo, I'm telling you, the song, since the album been out, fire track. One of the best songs.
Abusing it, right?
Yeah, destroying it.
I'm excited to see the visuals. So, if you guys are new here, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button.
Let's go.
And let's get to this video! Boop! Alright, here we go. Entering the hotel. Hey. Oh, he changed up his haircut and he's not wearing the old suit. Thank God.
That's a drop on the suit.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Yay.
You let it go?
Always.
The last few months I've been working on me, baby.
Okay, that a karaoke looks like, okay?
There's so much trauma in my life.
That's a crazy bottle right there. What is that? Yo, but yo, I like the bit that he see her in the elevator. He's like, oh, he's shy. You know? I probably do the same thing. Honestly, that girl's shy.
You know, you're always in the elevator and the hot girl comes beside you. Like, should I look at her? Is she looking at me? Should I look at her?
What for you guys?
Okay. See, it's the boss.
Oh man, what's going on? Why is this speaker doing this? Oh, she knows the words like that, eh? Okay.
Yeah.
I know, so hard.
Having such a good time.
Yeah, it looks like a vibe, you know?
Yeah. Oh, this is cute. That's cute. They're so lit right now. Yo, you see that now? That's what I'm thinking when I see the girl. I'm like, I wish it could be like just like having so much fun with me in the elevator.
It's a movie.
Is that right?
Oh, it happens in a movie, but in real life, if you did that,
yeah,
I'd probably get slapped. It's super creepy. Yeah. But yo, I like the vibes of the video between them too. I like the chemistry.
Yeah. She took his glasses.
Oh. Yo, I like that he's not in the old suit. That won't be real.
Yeah.
I like how she's like singing around with it. Imagine they kissed, that would be crazy. Yeah, that would be bad. Ooh, I like that transition. Oh, the old man.
Old man back. The old song.
Wow.
Oh no.
Don't you dare touch that dial, because like the song says,
man,
you are out of time. You're almost there, but don't panic. There's still more music to come before you're completely engulfed in the blissful embrace of that little light you see in the distance. Soon you'll be healed, forgiven, and refreshed, free from all trauma, pain, guilt, and shame. But before you dwell in that house forever,
here's his new appearance.
103.5 Don FM.
I feel like his next video, he's gonna have something different, because like he just like put something on him. Yeah. Wow, that's crazy. Huh. With the, he's always amazing with the lore and his story. Supposedly, like there's another album coming out that's like he's gonna be, it's like his final as The Weeknd.
Wow.
And he's gonna start like going as Abel. He just started tweeting the last couple of days.
Really?
I'll put it up here for you guys to see. Oof. He said Abel, formerly known as The Weeknd. So.
Wow, that's gonna be crazy, man.
We'll see.
But yeah, I love the ending there though. He just threw that little curveball. It's like his old self. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It was just getting that flashback, and it's crazy. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I also did a cover to the song, so don't forget to check it out.
He actually killed it. He killed it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it in the description below, so go check it out.
That's right, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace.